Two men were arrested in the capital by the city police this week. They were found to be in possession of stolen goods.
According to Senior Superintendent Tili Awala, the culprits were arrested when they tried to flee the scene after the law enforcement remained unconvinced that the items belonged to them.
It was through a tip that we received from public members. They observed that first and then they suspected that something was suspicious there, and then they informed the police. That's when now we started monitoring these culprits.
Awala added that the woman broke store outlet in Eros claimed that it's their stock, but this is yet to be confirmed by their CCTV cameras. The confiscated items remain in police custody.
Let me say probably within a span of an hour, that's when we managed to arrest them.
Awala called on the public to be vigilant and be involved in the fight against crime.